Check it out now. No doubt now. Yeah. Check it out now. No doubt, yeah. Special girl, real good girl. Biggest thing in my itty bitty world. Call her up and she made me feel right. Wish the bliss could never take flight. Sitting back with this mic in my hand. Spitting hot, trying to see grand. Imprinted on my mind every minute. Make my plans and you always in it, y'all. It's such a vibrant thing. Vibrant thing, a vibrant thing. And even though we both fly, give each other space and not the evil eye. Acting like grown-ups, don't even try to hide cause the spot blown up. Girlfriend telling you she wanna see. I say I don't know, but you say gladly. And when we both, we go on and on and on and on and on and sweeter than Ben and Jerry. Can I rhyme? Well, you know I guess mine. Sitting round in my abstract car. This abstract thing going abstract far, yeah. Such a vibrant thing. Vibrant thing, a vibrant thing. Yeah, it's such a vibrant thing. Vibrant thing, a vibrant thing.
Look at
check it,
yeah, look at
check
me.
It,
look at yeah,
check it,
look at me. Yeah,
yeah, it's such a vibrant thing. Vibrant thing, a vibrant thing.
Look at
yeah, check it,
look at
yeah.
Me.
Hi, I'm Dominique Revere, and I'm a part of Curvaceous Nation. I'm the executive assistant. Today we're actually doing a fashion show here at Ashley Stewart. We're all about empowering women, plus sizes, full sizes, BBW, whatever it is, come one, come all. We're all about empowerment, all about giving the curves the royal treatment, and believing in yourself, finding that self-confidence, and making sure that you are exuding self-confidence from the inside out. So that's who we are, Curvaceous Nation. Check us out on the web at curvaceousnation.org, and check us out on Facebook. I think with the plus size models, we are real women. So we come from all walks of life, every facet. We are mothers, we're teachers, we're lawyers, we are models full-time. So we really represent the everyday woman. And it's really about, again, the empowerment piece. It's all about exuding that confidence, finding that confidence from inside, and helping folks to really kind of come full circle.
I'm Colleen. I'm here today for the in-store fashion show to show some of the Ashley Stewart spring fashion. So we're going to work it.
How you doing? This is Belito Garcia, co-founder of Curvaceous Nation. We are here at Ashley Stewart doing our first in-store fashion show. And everybody's here, the models are here, we're all excited, and we're about to get started. So thank you guys for joining us and checking us out. Hopefully next time you can be here in person and get to feel what we're feeling right now. It's just a beautiful thing. Well, the reason why we decided to do an in-store show with Ashley Stewart is because Ashley Stewart is a store that, you know, what they do is they cater to the plus size. It doesn't matter what size you are, from a size, I believe a size 12 to a size 26, I believe. It might be, you know, even bigger, but, you know, because they cater to the plus size community and our organization is for the plus size community, we do everything to empower the plus size community. We do everything to, you know, positively show that, you know, women of size are doing anything too.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Ashley Stewart Full Figure Fashion Affair with Curvaceous Nation Models hosting. Today we will have our models come on out to show what their new spring line is all about, different colors, different sizes, and how we as plus size individuals will accentuate the perfect item. We thank you for coming out today, and we hope that you enjoy your experience with us here at Curvaceous Nation, as well as Ashley Stewart. Enjoy your day. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I'd like to introduce you to Jacinta, Curvaceous Nation model, who's wearing the latest black and white floral print short dress. They conclude this dress as a chic dress. As you can see, she's accentuating it with Ashley Stewart's latest jewelry. We have the bracelet. None need around the neck as the dress shows. Jewelry, buds, stems around the neckline. Work attire, pinstripe suit, button-down vest. This is complemented with a dazzle blue three-quarter length shirt. Not many can wear a suit such as Dominique does. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Colleen. Colleen coming on out. With her tan linen, paisley print, three-quarter length shirt. shall we, Colleen? Chief accentuates this with an amethyst watch.
Work it, girl, work it!
Ashley Stewart does not leave out this tall and accentuate plus-size woman. We have Marquita with a black and white maxi dress. Ladies and gentlemen, this is headline on Ashley Stewart's website. Keita V bringing that long length beauty, attitude, seduction to the Ashley Stewart line, Pervasion Nation. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we'd like to introduce attitude along with the attire. We have Lauren. Lauren is now accentuating the denim capri jumper known as a romper. Notice she has on a green shrug. You can wear it with or without. Attitude. This is an item you can dress up and or down. At this time, I'd like to introduce to you our model by the name of Rez. You figure out as to why we contact her, call her Rez. Rez is coming out with the white linen pantsuit, the white linen top. As you can see, she has on that sundress, sun hat, I apologize, sun hat, where she can work it on and or off to figure out that attire. Work it, Rez. Again, Ashley Stewart does not allow the tall plus size woman to be left out. We have model Kayana. Kayana is wearing a black and white long maxi dress. No shrug. Ladies, we have even more attitude out on the floor tonight. We have Angie. Angie's wearing a turquoise sequins tank top with white casual cargo capris. Work it, work it, work it, Angie. Woo! Now, ladies, at this time, we have a little surprise for you. Ashley Stewart shows you on a day-to-day basis that you can dress up and or dress down a piece of clothing. At this time, we have Gina, who's wearing a ruche maxi skirt. We have Jacinta coming on out with the same skirt that has been turned into a dress. She accentuates that with a black work it, black jacket, work it, Jacinta, work it. Again, that's the ruche maxi dress, ladies. You can wear that and up and or down. Never, never, never forget to have fun when you're wearing Ashley Stewart attire. We have Dominique back on the floor with a denim romper, studded with a zipper, accentuated with gold hardware, ladies and gentlemen. Gold hardware. She looks sharp, does she not? Keep it soft, sexy, and sophisticated. We have Colleen with a strapless cotton dress with a yellow shrug. Ladies, this is an item you can dress up and or down, casual and or, dress up. This again is Colleen. Another piece of fun attire. We have Keita B. Keita B is wearing a multi-colored poncho with utility cargo jeans. Let's not forget the brown and gold flip-flops, ladies and gentlemen, as well as the shade, also by Ashley Stewart. Have fun with it, girl. We see you. Another colorful piece of attire. Once again, we have Lauren out with the sheer swirl printed blouse. Ladies and gentlemen, this blouse is only $34. Lauren is also wearing an orange tank top with a capri jacket. Work it, Lauren. Attitude. I see you with those shades, also made by Ashley Stewart. With again, denim jacket. I see you with that hat, girl. Work it. Ashley Stewart, orange sun dress. Sun hat, my apologies. Now to dress it up, to dress it up. We have Angie. Angie back on the floor with a white cocktail cheetah print dress. Sexy, soft, sophisticated.
When I go out, it's kind of like a little Lisa Ray thing that I like to do. Definitely stand out in the crowd. The bright colors was wonderful. My favorite outfit was it was one shirt that was off the shoulder. I'm definitely buying that, along with the linen pants. That's definitely a showstopper.
I thought the fashions was awesome. The girls did a wonderful job. I saw a few pieces I would definitely purchase. Curvaceous Nation is really doing a beautiful job with the full figure fashion, fashionable women, and I really appreciate the show today.
I think that all the ladies look very pretty, they look springy, they had a lot of jazz, and I would bring my daughter here because she's tall and a heavy set girl.
It was important for me to model today because I wanted to show that women of color, we have style and grace, and also plus size women also have style and grace also. I think Curvaceous Nation is wonderful, and I'm happy that this woman over here referred me, Ms. Monica, and I'm happy to have joined with the group of women.
I feel really good. I'm enjoying the Ashley Stewart store today, and everything went well.
Oh, I'm loving the nation right now. You know, we do some modeling, some photos. I have a casting call tomorrow in New York, so hopefully all's well.
Hi, my name is Lucy. I'm working as mom. Curvaceous is new to me, and I love Ashley Stewart's wear. So thank you for inviting me out. Oh, the modeling did very wonderful. They were good girls. I like them all. They were nice.
Thank you.
What do you think about modeling? What do you think about the models, the shows today, the clothes today?
They were good.
They were good?
Yeah.
All right, that's good. That's what's up.
Great. It was a great turnout, great show. Curvaceous Nation's first show up here at the Ashley Stewart on 52nd Street. You should all come down and visit. Great staff, friendly ladies. It was important for me to model today because I want to show America that the average woman is my size. She's not a size 2. She's not a size 0. She's a size 14, 16, and 18. Wake up, America.
How you doing?
Good.
Good. That was my first show. You know, like, I got nervous. I wasn't nervous in the beginning, but when it came, I got to the doorway.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so proud of this one. This is our model, Reds, here at Curvaceous Nation. She's come a long way in a very, very short amount of time. When I tell you she has that walk and that strut, that pose going, she's definitely focused. We're definitely proud of her. She came into this organization with pigtails and ponytails, and she's doing it in a way that I'm even surprised. I only look at her with pride, and for her mother, I'm so prideful. I just want you to know, Reds is definitely doing a thing here. She's stepping it up. Look forward to having her in full figure. Philadelphia Full Figure Fashion Week, as well as the Philadelphia 17 Days of Fashion. Yes, Curvaceous Nation. We're moving on up.
Yes, I feel really good. I really do. I feel important that I model today because Ashley Stewart is one of my favorite stores, and I love their fashions and the fact that they do the most modern, up-to-date looks and colors and styles for us full-figured women. Curvaceous Nation, I enjoy working with my auntie,
these phenomenal ones, and just the sisterhood that they have, and the fact that also that I can be exposed to new people, new situations, and broaden my horizons for future endeavors.
How you doing, everyone? We just want to thank you all for joining us this evening, or afternoon rather, and we want to definitely thank all the models for coming out. We want to thank all the supporters who came to the show, and even the ones that support us online, you know, on our website, www.cnmovement.org, and all of our Facebook fans at Curvation Nation, you know, on Facebook. That's where you'll find us, and you know, the fans know they're there, and we know they're there, and we want to thank them. And you want to give any more shout outs to anyone?
Luna Lux, the DJ.
Yes, we want to give a shout out to
Luna Lux, the DJ, also Urban Expressions, as well as One Punch Car. Simon Carr is in the house with Punchline Clothing. Thank you all for coming on out. Ashley Stewart, we definitely want to send our sincere thank you and gratitude for allowing us to come out to begin our tour with you all. Looking forward to the next.
See you next year.
Stay tuned for more Curvation Nation. We definitely have a lot more things planned out for you guys, so just stay tuned. CNmovement.org and Curvation Nation on Facebook.
Shook a thing and violated. Now these wolf-like thoughts are formulated. I'm saying, oh, is there some heart here? Am I sure I'm back? Yeah. Plus we could hold a convo or go to the movies, my crib, whatever, yo. Just wanna see you by my side. We on.